So you want to move a file without no one noticing or smuggle a game into your work's network, but how would you do it? Just take an image and slap that file in there.
Okay, so let's see how we actually do this.
Basically, every file has a code that lets the computer knows how to show it and what it can be used for. In the beginning of every file's code, you have an indicator that lets the computer know what type of file he is trying to read, and right after that you have the file codes. What we are trying to do is to hide a file's code in another file, in this example an image, and then get the code back when we need it. There are many ways to do it. In this video I'm gonna show you two easy ways to make it work. The first way to do it is using the code in Notepad++. It's as easy as opening the file's code in Notepad++, copying and pasting the zip file code right after the image file code, and then getting back the code when you need it. The second way to hide a file in image does not require any additional programs, except, obviously, WinRAR. All we are going to do is open the Windows command line, then write cd/the folder name you want to enter to move to that folder. After that, you just press copy/b and the picture name you want to add, the RAR file, and then the output file name .jpg. Every line of code is in the description. In both ways, when you want to get your zipped file back, don't forget to change the extension back to .rar or .zip, depends on your original file. Then, using WinRAR, use the repair file function to get your data back. I hope you learned from this video, have fun hiding files in images, and show off your creations on the Discord server. Link in the description.
Bye!